cups of flour. Add 3 whole eggs. First, though, you make a divot in the middle, like that. So 3 whole eggs. And 1 egg yolk. So here we're gonna, oops, that didn't go as planned. But here's the egg yolk, and I got the egg white in the bowl. 1 tablespoon olive oil. 1 teaspoon sea salt. Okay, so now break the egg yolks and mix as best as you can within the walls of the flour mound you made. Okay, so and mix it inwards like this. Bringing the flour in inwards as you mix. I'm bringing more. So you keep mixing this. Okay, so now put the dough on the counter and continue to knead it together for about 10 minutes. So I think it's kind of dry. I read in the recipe, if it gets a little dry, add some water. So that's what I'm going to do now. I just sprinkled a little bit of water over it. Now I'm going to continue kneading it. Knead it until it gets silky, it says. Now I'm making this into a ball, and I'm going to wrap it in saran wrap, plastic wrap, and then it rests for 30 minutes. Okay.
Okay, got a little